the world is so behind. The path to go is in the palm of the hands. The way to brightness. So cherish all your precious times. Love the past, not your enemy.
Hello and a warm welcome to everyone across the globe. We should be on the way very shortly. The players will be with us any time now. I'm Peter Drury, and joining me here, our expert, Jim Beglin.
Thanks for the intro, Peter. I've been soaking up the atmosphere, and I'm really looking forward to what lies in store.
Starting lineups. On the way, Samadov. Looks like a good ball through. Gets into some space, and he's onside. Managed to get it away. Maxi Rodriguez. It's Samadov. Now surely. Aim forward. A chance. And it's a goal. That is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, that's put him in the driving seat, but there's a lot of football left in this one yet, believe me.
Maxi Rodriguez. Loose ball, who's going to get there? Deftly done. He's had a shot! He's scored! Two up, two easy. How many more to come? I've given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
Yeah, I've got great admiration for the finish, but I've even more admiration for the pass that set it up. It was delicious. second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
Goes wide. He's dealt with that well. And he's made sure that that won't get through. Accusatory stare there tells the whole story.
By taking that route into a central position, he made it easier for the defence.
Alexis Rodriguez. Michael. Who's going to make this theirs? Questions were asked, he's given the answers. Tries a through ball. Now the pass. It's a long forward pass. Samadov. Aimed long and direct. Great run this, he's covered quite a distance. Pumps it into the area.
Not this time.
Oh, they really wanted that. There's so many players in the box. Everyone's committed to attack now.
Work on the right flank. Now, what's next? So what now? Samadov tries to get it forward quickly. Well read, he sorted that out. He ran himself into trouble there, free kick given away. Really getting hold of the ball, plays it out to the wing. Wide to the right. Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. Michael. Maxi Rodriguez. Rodriguez. Passes it through, and he's cut it out. The defence can get it clear. Spoon forward. It's got through to him. Great ball to play him in, but he will be gutted to miss that.
Yeah, the ball in there was simply superb. He won't be too happy that it's gone to waste like that.
Samadov, real chance to break. Looks to slip it through. Pumps it upfield. Maxi Rodriguez. Decent progress down the left. Looks like a good ball through. It's Samanov! They've scored! Deep into first half stoppage time, a crucial goal. What about that, Jim Beglin?
Look, you can only exploit the space if the pass is good enough. And in that instance, it was instinctive and quick, and it did the damage.
This is threatening to become a really good game. And the referee brings the first half to a close. And the action is back on the way.
Well, I'm sure the managers talked the talk, and now it's time for these players to walk the walk and deliver a rousing response to a rousing team talk.
Thrust towards the front line. Tries a through ball. He's come through and he's had a quick look inside. Cut out in the nick of time. Pumps it forwards. The pass whipped in. He scores! They have hauled themselves right back into it.
Look, there just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think it was a fine drive, and I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. I think he's a bit unlucky in that instance.
This has become one superb game of football.
Well, that's got them back in it, but it'll be very interested to see what way they approach it now. Do they settle for that or push for more?
Maxi Rodriguez. Oh, great ball! Doesn't get the pass he's looking for.
Quick leveller can now open this second half to this game possibly being turned on its head. Fresh impetus and encouragement is all they needed, and they've got it in abundance now.
Passes it through. Oh, real chance! Oh, terrific run to latch onto it, but the finish is all wrong.
And it just goes to show you how effective those through balls can be. All it needed was a better execution.
Towards the front. Played out wide. Up he gets! He's managed to get himself offside. Samatov. It's a good-looking cross. Yeah, he's offering an apology for that. He needed to deliver a better ball. Plenty waiting in the middle. Played into the middle. And that's been repelled. Belts one. He's got away with one there. Now the pass. It's a loose ball. And in it goes.
Unbelievable.
And they get themselves in front. That's no fluke. It's what he was there for.
Oh, look, there's only one player who merits all the praise for that. Not only did he finish it, but his instincts for being where he was are absolutely top-notch.
Some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Oh, he's caught him there. It's a free kick. And out to safety. He's straight offside.
Well, if you're chasing a game, there isn't an awful lot you can do without the ball. They're not seeing enough of it, and it needs a real team effort now to sort this out.
Plays it out to the flank. Ball's over the line, and it is a corner. Fitz has got rid of that. Struck first time! Keeper's not concerned by that.
Well, that was worth the effort. I mean, it was a long way out, but he caught it so well.
Maxi Rodriguez. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Towards the flank. Throw it. Looks to slip it through. That's the through ball. Can he find a finish now? Away from immediate danger. So that's the route one option. Chorluka does well there, alert. Oh, must do something here, and very quickly.
They've just got to get the ball into the box and hope.
Aimed long and direct. Get a throw in. Time to deliver. Keeps everyone guessing. Here comes the corner. And the keeper's in command.
This late on, they need to be pushing forward if they're going to get a result.
Comes sliding in. Well, they could break here. Maxi Rodriguez. Hear the collective sigh there. They know they got away with one. Spoon forward. Shade too heavy. Keeper can pick that up. Well, that's where he wants it. Oh, good interception. They are right into last chance territory. Bring it in. Back out it comes. Samatov. Looks like a good ball through. It's in! Oh, flags up, so that won't count.
Oh, his goal-scoring celebrations are going to be cut short. The flag was up for offside, even if the referee didn't spot it straight away.
Oh, a moment's uncertainty there, but it is the right call. Upfield. Charges in. Who's going to make this theirs? Tries to get it forward quickly. So that's it. It is all over. A fine advertisement for attacking football. A really entertaining game. So many talking points. In a way, a shame anybody had to lose. Well, after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Well, the surprise for me was seeing a team look so feeble in what is usually a strongly protected area. But the centre of their defence looked open and very, very unsafe.
So that's it from us. Many thanks go to Jim Beglin, and goodbye from us.